Bollywood celebrities including Shah Rukh Khan, Shabana Azmi, Akshay Kumar and Anupam Kher have offered condolences to the victims of the Amarnath Yatra terror attack and demanded a strong action against the perpetrators. On Monday night, 7 pilgrims, 6 women, 1 man were killed and 19 others injured when militants attacked an unescorted bus at Khanabal, Anantnag district on the Srinagar-Jammu highway. All the victims hailed from Gujarat. Here is what the celebrities have tweeted. Shah Rukh Khan tweeted, "Saddening to see innocent lives being taken. Prayers for the victims and may God give strength to the families of the Amarnath Yatra pilgrims." Shabana Azmi said, "Terror attack on innocent pilgrims Amarnath Yatra, no words strong enough to condemn the dastardly act. Perpetrators must be brought to book as soon as possible." Anupam Kher said, "It is high time we stop being diplomatic and defensive. Killing of innocent people should be dealt with total force. Amarnath Yatra." Akshay Kumar tweeted, "Attack on innocent Amarnath Yatra pilgrims is a low of another level. Angry and sad, prayers for all those affected." Karan Johar tweeted, "Deeply saddened and appalled by the attacks on the Amarnath Yatra pilgrims, thoughts and prayers with the grieving families." Varun Dhawan tweeted, "Totally shocked and disturbed with the news about the Amarnath Yatra. Don't understand how can such people exist. Terrorists are cowards. Thoughts and prayers to the people who lost their families in the Amarnath Yatra attack. How can someone attack people on a peaceful path?" So Ali Khan said, "Last night's terror attack on the Amarnath Yatra is deeply saddening. My prayers and condolences go out to the families of the pilgrims." Recently, Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti visited Anantnag Hospital to meet the injured.